Hi, in this short video, we are going to take a quick look at the different ways of using GIMP. GIMP can be used for various of purposes. Here are some of them. Perhaps the most common use of GIMP is to import and edit digital images and photographs. Another way to use it is to create web graphics such as backgrounds, buttons, banners. You can also create your own logos. GIMP can be also used to create your own digital art. You can also create and edit textures for 3D models.